And now Norbert Hauser, Head of Business Line Industrial Automation from Kontron, will give us detailed information about the new HMI products the company is launching. Please go ahead, Norbert.
Yeah, I want to give you an overview about our HMI, human-machine interfaces that we have now available. We completed it right now. So we have three families. One is the OmniClient, is the high-end HMI, MicroClient 3, which is the mid-range HMI, and OmniView, which is a new monitor family with multi-touch. So to give you an overview about the OmniClient family, it's ideal for running on the one side a real-time control and visualization simultaneously on one system. So we have dual core, we have high performance computing power in there, so we can do both real-time control and visualization simultaneously, and also use for rugged computing applications. We have three widescreen display sizes, so 21 inch, 18.5, and 15.6 inch, all with seamless glass front design, which is like similar to a smartphone. All three families have a projected PCAP multi-touch performance and durability, and an enhanced user experience and easily adaptable to customer-specific requirements. And it's based on the high-performance Core i7, i5 processors. The scalable displays from 15, 18, up to 21 inch are all based on 16:9 widescreen format, have a small bezel with a glass front. Everything is available for a full high-definition resolution, and it provides always the latest technology because we base it internally on our own Mini-ITX motherboard. So to move from a third generation Intel Core to fourth generation is very easy by just swapping the motherboard. So at the moment we're working with Haswell, which is the fourth generation. We have an integrated camera behind the screen. So this is, for instance, for a user interface important. Let's say if there is no operator in front of the HMI nowadays, then you can dim the screen. That means you make the display dark, so you save energy, and second, you extend the lifetime of the touch and the display because it's not so heated up all the time. And if an operator comes close to the HMI, the camera will notice and then put full power and full screen lighting in it. So this is a nice feature with a camera, and also to identify the operator who it is, with identification software. Wi-Fi and RFID are essentials for Industry 4.0. With Wi-Fi, we have the antenna behind the glass screen, so it's protected and very lean integrated. And the RFID is also behind the glass screen. And with RFID, it's two functions. In Industry 4.0, you identify the goods which pass along the monitor. Second application is to identify the user access possibility. So you have supervisor user, regular user, or just the operator. And with RFID tags, they have to identify themselves at the reader, and then they can have access to certain menus or software updates if they are allowed to. So this is a very nice option, and more RFID is found in the industry. For extended interface support, we have two PCI Express slots for LAN, USB, CAN, DVI, HDMI, and other extensions like industrial field bus cards or graphic cards as well. And the availability is 5 years based on our motherboards. So MicroClient 3 is the family that we have since several years with the 4-to-3 in resistive touch, complete scalable from 10 to 17 inch. And we added the 15.6 inch with a widescreen 16:9 format with a projected capacitive touch. It can be also used in panorama mode or portrait mode, so you can use the upper part still with a 4-to-3 display running the HMI application, and at the lower part you could add, for instance, a soft keyboard with the different languages. So that allows users to keep their software format 4-to-3 and go to a widescreen format. That's a nice application for 16:9 in portrait mode. The graphical performance is outstanding. We have a second graphical output for a second screen, and it's powered by Intel Atom 2550 dual-core processor, which has up to 1.86 gigahertz for each of the cores.
Are these HMIs also available for the chemical industry to withstand chemicals or?
The glass front in general is for chemical industries, pharmacy and medical, because it's IP65, it's easy to clean. Okay. It's not so like plastic in the past with scratches, itches, and also with some chemicals. So glass is the best front that you can use. And also, if some people have gloves, you know, you cannot use resistive, you have to go also to PCAP. And of course, the zooming with different fingers to zoom into menus. The MicroClient 3 is a modular design, so we have different screen sizes. And behind the screen, the single board computer is mounted via a box that is easy to detach with just opening a screw. And inside there is the SBC. So to interchange the computer box, it's easily to open and to replace it in case if a failure happens.
Does this happen very often that you have replaced the SBC?
No, it's...
Or what is the reason for this modular?
The reason is one, in manufacturing. Mm-hmm. So we have different display sizes and the box is pre-manufactured. Okay. Mm-hmm. And depending on the order, we just put it together, close the screws and ready to shipment. And for users in automotive industry, for instance, they want to have the screen fix installed, not to take away the screen, but just replace the box in the backside.
But it doesn't mean that the display is longer, has a longer lifetime than the box PC, and you have to replace it for?
Normally, the box PC has a longer lifetime, it's vice versa, yeah, but that's a good idea. Usually, the limit of the lifetime is the touch. And the screen, depending on how often you use it, the computer normally has a very, very long lifetime. But that's a good idea, to change the screen. Some highlights of the MicroClient 3, scalable sizes with resistive touch 5-wire, the latest Atom platform, compact flush SD cards for mass storage. So if there's no hard disk and let's say with rotating media, it's a maintenance-free implementation then with compact flash or SD card. We have multiple extensions via mini PCI Express, like LANs or Profibus or CAN bus or serial isolated adapters or whatever the customer wants to extend. And it's very lean and small to keep the small size of the whole display. As a standard, we have two 2.0 and 2.0 3.0 interfaces on every of the MicroClient families. Wi-Fi, we discussed already, it's similar to OmniClient antennas at the front or rear, behind the glass, RFID as well. So these are the common features like OmniClient and MicroClient have in common is Wi-Fi and RFID. Yeah. So we are ready for Industry 4.0. Optimized temperature management, all hotspots on the rear heatsink, so it's passive cooled. Fanless, and as I mentioned, also no battery, so it's maintenance free with gold cap instead of the battery, and the availability is 5 years. MicroClient 3W for widescreen. This is not the resistive, but the capacitive PCAP monitor with glass, IP65. It has also, what I did mention before, a glass front with anti-gloss to reduce reflections. Mm-hmm. It's important in manufacturing, you know, of some lights in the factory floor that you don't have these reflections and the operator always have a clear screen. A small bezel and portrait mode, as I mentioned already, is available, so you can have a keyboard and a display for HMI in parallel.
Next slide.
OmniView. We have taken the OmniClient and taken away the computer box, and the result is the new OmniView family of multi-touch monitors. Those monitors allow to scale from 15.6, 18.5 up to 21.5 inch, have a seamless glass front design with 16:9 format, have also IP65 and a PCAP multi-touch performance and durability. And it accommodates three standard interfaces to the computer, DVI, DisplayPort, and VGA for the legacy computers. So all three standards allow a maximum flexibility of connectivity to IPCs of any kind. For standalone operations, VESA mounting is available, so you can have complete enclosures with IP65 all around, you know, and the computer is in a cabinet, and then you put just the cable to it, and it's also for 24 volt DC. As an option, we have AC versions on the Omni client and also
Mm-hmm.
for the touch monitor available in case customer needs AC,
Okay.
which is sometimes the case in high-end graphics applications. So overall, the HMI is an important thing for our customers if it's OEM or automation supplier to differentiate from competition. So the HMI, the friendliness, the convenience, the interaction with the user, this is more and more the compelling point of a product of our customers. So we need to have also compelling iPhone type glass screens with a multi-touch and widescreen.
Okay. Thank you very much,
Thank you,
Norbert.
Mr. Patelai.